this evening to keep your favorite girl around in this competition. The guys are watching from the sidelines. Say hi to the guys, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we're going to find out a little bit more about the ladies. Let's get it going. Take a look.
Well, some people know, but maybe America doesn't know. I have a twin brother. His name is Carl. Very cute, Crystal and Carl. We are very different people. I love my brother. He's kind of a square. Don't get mad at me, Carl. You're square. You know, he's got a good head on his shoulders. He's a smart guy, and I love him. He's my brother. This is something I carry with me whenever I perform. There's little trinkets from different periods in my life and from different people who I really care about. And knowing that it's in my pocket, like, all of those experiences and those people are with me when I perform. Last week, I did Alanis Morissette's Hand in My Pocket.
I love your originality as an artist. I love that you come out, you're wearing the harp.
There are thousands of you doing this outside subway stations every day at the moment. If I'd heard that, I wouldn't stop in my tracks and go, you are the most original artist I've ever heard. Well, you wouldn't.
It's really funny he said that because I used to perform on the subway in Chicago when I lived there. Some people stop and listen. This week I'm going to be singing Creedence Clearwater, Long As I Can See the Light. I'm going to be putting kind of a gospel-y church spin on it. My goal this week is to prove to Simon that I would make him stop on a subway platform. Not that he would ever take the subway, you know, his trailer's two stories high, but, you know, it's cool.
Big head, big trailer. All right, right now, live with her guitar, here is Crystal Bowersox, America.
Put a candle in the window. Because I feel I've got to move. Though I'm going, oh, I'll be coming home soon, baby. As long as I can see the light. Pack my bags, let's get moving. 'Cause I'm bound to drift a while. No, I won't.
Yo, Crystal, what's up, baby? What's going down?
How you doing, Randy?
I'm chilling, man. Listen, I got to say this. To me, I know this is a reality show and all that. To me, in life, truth is reality, right? What I mean by that is you are the truth. You do what you do. I said it before. I was watching that thing back, and I just love that you're not trying to be anybody else. And every week, I don't care, 50 weeks from now, you're still going to be that girl. I love that girl. That girl is hot.
Is pure, raw, natural talent. That there's nothing forced, there's nothing pushed, it is just raw, natural talent. And I am so glad you're here today. I was so scared for you. So I am, you please stay healthy. We need you here. You're amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Thanks. I'm working on it.
You completely recovered from last week.
You Ought to Know was a more contemporary song, and it just didn't fit you. This is who you are. You are that Americana rock. And when you come out here, it's effortless. You know, you're just centered, you're focused in a way that the greats are. And it's coming from your heart, and you can feel it. And I love that. And I think tonight, you actually hit a new level. You hit a new level, and I have to congratulate you for that, because that's hard to do in these early days.
Thanks.
So good job.
Crystal, I mean, I know how sick you were, actually, over the last 24 hours. I mean, it wasn't just like catching a cold or something. You really were ill. And I didn't know whether you were going to be back here this week. What's great about you is that you didn't play the whole sympathy thing. You chose a great song. I have to tell you something, Crystal. I completely misunderestimated you from last week. Because for you to come back this week with that song, that performance, the vocal was incredible. And I promise you, this was like the moment we realized with Kelly Clarkson that we've got a serious artist here. And I think we've got a really serious artist with you. Congratulations.
Amen.
Thank you. Bowersox. I think Kara meant Hand in My Pocket, which was your song last week, right? What was the song last week? It was Hand in My Pocket. Not You Ought to Know. But were you worried coming into this performance?
Just I was worried I wasn't going to be here. That's what I was worried about.
And then when you found out you were going to be here, were you nervous about performing? Or you?
No, I was ecstatic and just...
And grateful.
Yeah.
Good. All right. Well, if you want to vote for Crystal, the number 1-866-IDOL-01, 1-866-436-5701. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5701. There you
this
go.
This is peace. That's one.
Lines open at the end of the show. They'll stay open for at least 2 hours. Thank you very much, Crystal.
Thanks, Ryan.
Appreciate it, darling. On the other side, we've got Haley coming to you live. Hang on.